we not only discovered that it is evolving that way, so which indicates more discoveries along that route, the 7 kilometers, as well as on the other side. But we, to our pleasant surprise, we now have other elements, strategic elements such as gallium, which is the main driver for semiconductors.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Kerem Usenmez. He is the CEO of Volta Metals. And Kerem, great to see you again. How are you?
I'm doing well, thank you. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, good to have you back. I know the company has some news today on the ZigZag property, which is in Ontario. And for those not familiar, this is one that you just acquired. So remind everyone a little bit about ZigZag.
Yeah, this is contiguous to our main project, Falcon West, where we had the discovery last year. So ZigZag had one lithium showing in the center of it, and we didn't know which system it belonged to. So that caught our eye. We extended by just this acquisition, tripled our strike length. Now, this channel sampling program that we did immediately after the acquisition in November just confirms our strategy going forward.
Yeah. So you took a number of samples, you meant about 21 samples, just to take a look at everything. So a lot of different metals came back. Is that a positive?
It is very positive. We not only discovered that it is evolving that way, so which indicates more discoveries along that route, the 7 kilometers, as well as on the other side. But we, to our pleasant surprise, we now have other elements, strategic elements such as gallium, which is the main driver for semiconductors, the chips, as well as AI advancements at the moment.
Do you look at those metals all in the same sort of lens? Are they all, would you extract those metals in all the same way? Is there different processes that happen? Are you thinking that through your mind yet, or what's going on there?
We did discuss with our technical advisor, as well as looked at the other areas in the world where this has been mined and compared our results. So far, the grade is very, very high. But the production, the extraction, these elements, predominantly gallium, is a byproduct of a regular processing. So we don't need extra things to do that. And I have some samples here. These are the rocks that we collected, obviously grab, but channel samples gives us more confidence.
Okay. You've also going to be undertaking some detailed mapping, some structural work, geophysics as well. This is really a time when boots on the ground is probably the best type of work that you need to do right now at ZigZag.
I think we're going to do both, to be honest, because majority, except for the center of this this discovery, the rest of the property hasn't been walked even. So we need to do that as soon as the snow melts. But in the meantime, this property is permitted for drilling. We might be looking at drilling to get, you know, to see the extent of it. Of course, we have to also strip and to find out its surface size, really.
Yeah. 7 kilometers west of what you said, you mentioned Falcon West, obviously. Are you able to follow some of the work that you're doing on Falcon West and trails you into what you're doing at ZigZag as well?
Exactly. That's what the regional geology indicates, that the structure is going, well, Greenstone Belt, as well as the fracturation, everything else indicating that. So we need to follow that. That's the low-hanging fruit.
All right. We'll leave it there, Kerem. I know there's lots of work still to come, and we look forward to our next conversation together. But congratulations on this very exciting first look at ZigZag.
Thank you very much. We're very excited about this.
All right. There's Kerem Usenmez. He's the CEO of Volta Metals.